And hello from one of the great venues in world football, the San Siro in the city of Milan. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, we know, Derek, when you're doing anything, not just in sport, things become a lot easier when you're full of confidence. After that opening game win, this lot should be full of the joys of spring. Another 3 points today, and it's a belter of a start.
Neiman, Rice, Puyol, Godin, crossing possibilities. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And the flag does go up, must have been close. Can he take advantage? In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, just look at this. Just look at the strength. Just look at the determination. Fending players off, and a brilliant finish too.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And the cross is very much on. Hazard, Rice, Harry. Well, that pass easy on the eye.
In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
A second goal for them here. And he read it well. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Mendy. Frank.
Iñaki Hernando. Iñaki Hernando. Le esperan en la puerta 4 del sector 2-2. Repito, puerta 4, sector 2-2.
Frank. Just cutting off the supply. And a throw in forthcoming. Using space on the opposite flank now. And the cross goes in, able to deal with the threat. Lloyd. Hazard. Harry. Dangerous looking attack. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. And firing it into the area, and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And now the delivery. The clearance wasn't decisive. A deft clearance. Looks promising, this. He might be able to carve something out. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger.
Well, goalkeepers live a charmed life at times, but that was just brilliant. Really, really good goalkeeping. The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence, and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Untidy on the ball. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Delivered into the box. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Rice.
And it's a quality pass. He's got to score!
Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Nari. Frank.
It's there for him! Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again.
Well, it's just a lovely goal, Derek. Composure, the ability to do that, technically first class.
So there we have it, 2-1. Hazard. Paulo. And a goal kick given. Well, they couldn't keep it. Lloyd. Rice. Harry. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Frank. Hazard. And room now out on the flank. Determined defending. Nari. Torres. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Not the best challenge. Free kick. Rice. Niemann. And he saw the situation developing. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Well, possibilities in the centre. Gallardo. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Frank. Pogba. Stam. Gallardo. Poor pass under no real pressure. Well, he's lost it. And offside it is. Hazard. Paulo. Lloyd. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Intercepting it intelligently. Intense pressure. Committed challenge. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick.
Let's fly here. Oh, what an exquisite goal. Absolute perfection.
Well, here's the replay, and I love this, Derek. It's like a knuckleball, but not quite. Almost side-foots it, but he puts some power on it too. Deceives the keeper, that's for sure.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. This looks promising. And the referee doesn't hesitate, that is a spot kick. A clear penalty and a yellow card to boot. And in it goes, as coolly as you like, never in any doubt from the spot. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Frank, Stam, Nari, couldn't keep it. Niemann, and we're inside the final 30 minutes. Hazard, and now passing it through, a matter of keeping his composure. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Moving forward effectively. Defensive efficiency personified. Rice. It might be on for them. It's opening up for them. Now can they create something? Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Corner kick forthcoming. And now the delivery. He takes aim. Good defending to prevent the chance. And a throw-in it's going to be. Lost possession. A potential danger here. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Harry. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Can they convert? Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Oh, that's an awful finish, and the goalkeeper could do nothing but hang on to it.
Easy save for the keeper. Absolutely terrible finishing from the attacker.
It needs an accurate cross. Harry. Oh, a vital interception. Mendy. Early ball in. Gallardo. Getting in there to intercept.
Rice. Puyol. Lloyd. It is to be a throw-in. Niemann. And players waiting in the centre. Oh, he's given the ball away. And he did well to cut it out. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. And options in the centre. And he takes it on. Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy...